I have been married a few times. Not to the same man. I've been married to my husband twice, this one. And
second time's a charm.
Second time's a charm. I hope so. But then I came to think that I have friends that are in same-sex marriage, same-sex relationships, that have been together far much longer than all my marriages put together. Far much longer than all my marriages put together. And then I thought, how am I going to look at people that I love, that I think are wonderful human beings, that I work with, that have worked for me to be where I'm at, and deny them the same right? You know, this is like being pregnant. You're not a little bit pregnant. Mm-hmm. You either are pregnant, mm-hmm, or you're not pregnant. So a couple of months ago, we were at an activity where we just go back to the communities that we sign the collaboration agreements, and we tell them what we do. So Ricardo is in charge of what we call Proyecto Alianza San Juanera. It's a project that we run on a daily basis about alliances. Yeah. And I said, oh, and by the way, remember that question you asked me before the election? And I said no. And I told you not to worry that I was going to change my mind. Well, I believe in same-sex. There's this whole big deal in the news of 2 or 3 days later, and I said to Pedro Julio, what is the big deal? And he said, I don't know, I guess people thought because of the way you are that you did believe that. And it became news to everyone. So I just have one thing to say to those of you, Pedro Julio, Vida Mia, Ricardo, you're an inspiration to all of us every day. Aww. Because if you can make it and you can keep on pushing, and no matter what they call you, no matter how many times you get physically and emotionally and legally beaten down, you keep on pushing.
That's right.
We can all push. We don't have the right to despair.
That's right.
We are committed to making sure that truly, truly, all men equal, all men and women, all gay and straight, all black and white, all Republican, Democrat, and Popular, and PNP, Independentista, de mí, de las, de mus, del PMT. Truly, there is only one way to say that, and it's the whole way. If we are all equal, we are all equal.
Bravo.
And there should be no absolute difference. So, for the first time ever, the flag of the gay community flew over the balcony of the municipality.